Hi guys, I'm Lily Yeager.
My name is Beana Short. And we're going to be doing story time with Beana!
Say hi, Beana.
She's waving. And I'll be the first one to be telling a story today.
You dropped it.
No, what is
this? They're expensive. You bought more than I did.
That's three.
That's two. Five. Two. You were $7 by yourself. Three? I have to share this with everybody.
It's only $4. That's only $2.
Sure. Everybody. Four. Five.
$2 worth of this.
Okay. You don't want it? I'll take it. Hi, you guys. I'm not gonna eat it right now, though. Okay, so I'll start off with my story time.
What's this? You want your chocolate now?
Okay.
No.
So,
yeah.
Once upon a time, there was a queen named Hey Hey, and her king, Matthew. And they had a beautiful child, Princess Beana. And it's all in this beautiful place, Canterlot.
Yeah?
Yeah, you're Princess Beana.
No. I got that shirt.
She's a bunny.
Oh, you're a bunny. Well, you're still a princess to me. You're gonna be a princess too. You're a bunny and a princess. Okay. And they were in war with Sir Corbin because he was deeply in love with Miss Hey Hey.
And
he's defying love because she picked Matthew over Corbin.
Drama.
And you're at war. A dance war. Corbin started breakdancing. Corbin started breakdancing. And Matthew started going like swaying, doing the wave. But Haley was so turned on by Corbin's break dancing. She just had to feel the dancing. His way of dancing. And she started dancing with him doing her break dance. Being it's rude to interrupt. And then she fell in love with Corbin. And then they had 20 children. And Beana stayed with Haley, though, because she loved her mom more. And then Corbin and her married. But Haley died because she had a chance to deliver her 21st child. Then came back to life and had her 21st.
No!
Because it was, yeah. And so, that's my story. Your turn! I can tell by the look you're calling yourself an enthusiast.
Oh, I don't have time at all.
I got iron!
That was on the ground. Do not eat it.
She doesn't have it.
Where is it?
I don't know. She didn't have it when she ran it, she didn't have it.
I don't know what it was.
Take a
peek, Beana. At least you can get it off the ground. The only thing you're about to do is set it down.
Where's the problem?
There was a queen named Sir Princesses.
She loved him so much.
Mm-mm. Don't
And they kiss every day.
There's some of them trust them somewhere.
And they had a baby together.
Yep, that kid obviously turns out really ugly.
And her name was Beana.
Oh.
I love Beana.
She was the most beautiful baby I've ever seen. I mean.
No.
Mm-hmm.
And, they were fighting against each other. Okay. Cody and John were fighting over each other.
Not for kidding.
They loved each other. I mean, they loved her.
I was sleeping behind my husband's back. John?
Yep.
Oh god, I'm bad.
And then Cody figured out that they were dating. And then they had a dance party and fought to the death. And they're like, Cody said, why don't we both have her? And then they both, it was a free make out.
Oh, nasty.
The end.
Who knows that?
You?
Oh my god. Haley?
You?
Oh god.
My hands are too wet. Wait, I just heard.
Come on. Listen.
God, just do it. It's hard. See how hard it is?
Here, I'll see. I'll see you guys in a sec.
Guys, we're back, and we're going to be seeing you in the next episode of Storytime with Beana.
It's only 7 minutes.
So, we'll see you in the next episode.
Boy.
1, 2, 3. Storytime with Beana.
Challenges.
Really? Story. Bye. Challenges.